double punch, double punch, double punch, double punch. Yes. Oh, the music just got really like, really somber, really mellow, just at the time when I needed to get hyped and pumped. So that's too bad. But hi guys, happy Punchy Friday, and happy Friday in general, or happy Saturday if you're in a different time zone than me. Yes, let's talk about these new emotes, everyone. Yeah, sad hype, sad hype. Here, now I have a thumbnail backup. It's what we do. It's how we roll. Yeah, quadruple double punches. Even more to be gif-ified. Ah, thanks, AD Sassery. Yeah, it's a fairly recent change. I just wanted, you know, like I've had my channel going for a little bit and I wanted a little like extra, you know, oomph, some new graphics, try some stuff out, and I just got a bunch of new emotes and I see that you guys are trying them out already. Love it. Love it. Very hyped for them. And there's never hype for liver. Well, I'm hyping my liver right now by drinking this, so. Are you hyped? Are you hyped? Am I hyped? Yes. A boom, 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 boom. Good lord. You can't give me a week off. You cannot give me a week off because everything goes to hell. I have too much pent-up energy, and if it isn't given a Friday to be released, all hell breaks loose. All right, let's say hello. Let's do our hellos, everyone. Oh, God. Little Miss Poop Butt herself, say hi. Do you want to tell the class what you did this morning? Yeah. I tweeted about it, but she jumped up on the bed with me. First thing I see when I wake up, fluffy cat. Jumps up on the bed, starts grooming herself, finds a small piece of poop about this size attached to her butt, pulls it off with her mouth, spits it at me. So that's how I started my day. And on that note, hi Lightbringer Kitty, hi AD Sassery, hi Crosshair, hi Soul Search, hello Valoroka, and did I say Crosshair? Hello Crosshair! And Mr. B. Boss Mod, extraordinaire, how you doing? And Moobot, oh my goodness. Moobot, what are you doing? Moobot's gone rogue. Oh, it's almost next day tomorrow. It's always next day somewhere, right? It is gross. It is, Soul Surge. I don't know why she did it. I don't know what I had managed to do in my sleep that offended her so. But yeah, Crosshair, I saw a picture of what you're eating right now. My Baby Bell brethren, my Baby Bell bros, wrapped in bacon, Baby Bell bacon. It sounds delicious though. I have a question. Did you bake, like did you put the bacon around it raw and then bake it? And if so, how did the Baby Bell take to being baked? There's way too many bees here. Better than D's, am I right? I don't know. I don't know. So, on that note, at 5:59, I'm sorry if I missed saying hi to everyone. I think I hit you all. Let's do this thing. Quiet, monster cat. Nom nom nom. Never, hashtag never enough. D's. So if you don't have the better Twitch TV extension and want to see what these fabulous emotes look like, if you type it into the chat, even if it doesn't look like anything in the chat, it'll actually show up as something fun and different on the screen. You can see it there. The more you know. Boo, evil work, boo. It was smoked bacon ready to use, no need for bakies. We'll try to bake next batch.
This is so exciting.
So is it good, Krasser? Because you say next batch, which implies to me that there will be more.
All right.
It's only fair to warn you guys that I actually don't remember much about the game. Have not played since the last time I streamed. So this bodes well. A batch of no big bacon wrapped baby bells. Bacon bound baby bells. Bound to bacon. Bound to bacon, bastards. Yes, continue from my last saved game. That seems reasonable. Oh wow, it's good, hey? Shit. Well, shit. Oh, hello. Find Prim's lawman to get information on where your attackers went. All right, well. Okay, fair enough. Ooh, I forget how to do certain things. Scott, how do I enter VATS? Do you remember? V for VATS. Thank you. Cleaver. Flamer fuel. Ooh, do I want this helmet? Ooh. Yeah, I'll take that. And maybe I'll take that too. An incinerator. If Punchy did use a weapon, it would definitely be an incinerator. All right, let's see. Ooh, hello. Sorry about that whole nudity thing. Okay, so my cowboy hat, DT1, but I think I just got a cool little hat. Let me put on my helmet. Yeah, there we go. And this is DT6, that's DT12. When did I get that? You did the RPG session today? They didn't die, why are you sad? Did you have a way to kill them? Had you pre-planned? Because I have to tell you, whenever I pre-plan things in RPGs, never works out the way I want. How sad is that? Oh, hello. Vending machine. Can I just take this? Interesting. But they used the healing potion that just appeared in their pockets in the night. Oh no, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Tell us! I'm curious. Yeah, always take the beer. Yeah, sure. Take the scotch. Oh yeah, let's take all of that. I'm in serious Skyrim mode right now, guys. Fire resistant, sure. Yeah. Ah, fuck it. Let's just take everything. Great.
Bunny Hotline, open for New Vegas tips and tricks. Yes.
Fire hose nozzle and a lead pipe. It was Punchy with a lead pipe. Punchy, I have no idea what you're doing. Oop, no lockpick skills for you, Punchy. But you can burn this whole place to the ground.
Soul search, of course. You do you, man.
Uh-oh. That's not the way. Balls. What's up, QE? Yeah, the queen and I are on. Oh god, hello.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me.
I just walked right
by
you,
I'm so sorry. Fingers, but my hands are numb.
You must be Deputy Beagle.
Why, yes I am. It's a pleasure to meet you.
It's kind of cute.
I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
How's it going, Queenie?
Heard you have some information on some cons that came through here with a guy in a checkered suit.
My good lady, I believe I may have some information that would prove useful. If you would just
untie my hands,
I'd be more than happy to share that information I have with you.
Woof. So, I don't have anything really that I can give, so...
Oh, that's just marvelous.
Nope. Wait, completed. Okay, Beagle has been rescued. Talk to him about protecting the town. What?
Oh, that's so gracious of you to offer to bodyguard me like that.
Holy shit. Okay. I'm supposed to follow him? I guess?
Please excuse me, I'm extricating myself at the moment.
I guess I'm following him. If he tries to run too far, I'll punch him up. How are things? Queenie, things are great. Cannot complain. I've been very busy, actually, with non-streamy stuff. With streamy stuff as well, but this week especially was a crazy day. Crazy week for MP3 auditions and in-person auditions, and I had a couple of gigs and a couple more things that are coming up later on in the month, so it's really exciting. Way busier than winters normally are in the acting scene in Montreal, so. But I usually have pretty good luck in March booking things, I find. Last year around this time, I booked 2 commercials in quick succession, and I just found out today that I booked a commercial. So I don't know, something about March, maybe. What's up, bro? Am I supposed to still follow you?
Hey there.
Oh. What am I doing?
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or
I'm
two,
confused.
Didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem
that
is,
was not thrilling.
No,
what are you talking about?
What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and
I'm confused.
Hold us hostage?
Oh well. Can you tell me about man in a checkered suit?
Ah yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free.
I like his sketchy face.
I was performing recon.
Thank you. Yeah, it's very exciting stuff.
When some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier.
Yeah, I'm the courier.
I assume that was you. They said
Punch PS.
To Novak
to UP Punch. That's pretty good. Whoop! Oh, bye! What the fuck? Let's see. Quests. Data. They went that away. Find the men who head to Novak through Nipton. Ask around Novak about your attackers. Can do. I'm just gonna follow this quest marker. Seems like the best thing. Do I also have to work an 8 to 5? Ooh, an 8 to 5. Oof, I can never do an 8 to 5. I did used to work 40 hours a week, then I cut that down to 35, and I just cut it down again to 24. So I'm actually earning enough money off of acting, specifically voice work, that I don't need to work at my Joe job as much, which is really exciting. And I'm hoping that maybe even within this year or next, I will be completely reliant on acting for my income, which I'm pretty damn stoked about. Yeah, fuck exploration. Who needs it? Punchy's out for blood. Punchy's out for revenge. You shoot me in the head?
I have a present for you from the Powder. I hope you like dynamite.
Holy shit. What? Oh god, no! Run, Punchy, run! I will punch you in the gonads, man. Thank you, guys! Yeah!
Like that?
Yeah! Sure. Oh my god. Why? Ah, Punchy! Climb, you bastard! You were never good with mountains. How do you like my fancy armor, boy?
Not enough.
I sure do take a sip from my trusty canteen. Yeah, right in the face. Ah ha ha ha! Oh, balls. Ah ha ha, yes! Death! Death to you! I sure can fight while falling down a cliff.
Actually, my health, I mean, yes, Canada's health insurance is, Canada's healthcare is, like, good. But I'm covered under my actors union, so that's fun, too. Got a little bit of health and dental. Yeah. Who cares? Ooh, dynamite. Don't mind if I do. Police bacon. Which I choose to read as police bacon, not police baton. Fighter gang guard armor, no. And I don't care about that. Great. See you in hell, asshole. Oh, God! What the hell just shot me? Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus. Fuck you! Die! 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 No! Return! Get out of here! Get out of... Ah! Ah! Critical strike, motherfucker! Hey, Morton Freeman, what's going on, man? Oh God, he's running into the rock, he's so afraid. Ha! Hope you guys are stoked because Fallout New Vegas is gonna look just like this the entire time. Yeah. Nope. Straight razor. Don't need any of that. Oh, you said I can self ammo for a lot, right? Oh shit, what did I do? Let's take that. Exunt. Exunt! Punchy, you're gonna have to find some shelter. Let's do that. Yeah, sure. And then we'll take rawhide. Nope. He's just casually, so casual. Morton Freeman, doing well, thank you. How are you? How are you doing? Okay, let's get some sweets. Jeez, aid. Let's take some, let's do, yeah, that seems good. Let's, nope. Some venom? Nope, don't think so. Yeah, this looks good. Okay. Need this steak, too. That seems good. AD Sassery graphics of the game. Or is it my graphic settings? Because that would be bad. Morton Freeman, that works. There's someone after me. Someone's watching me. Someone bad. Oh, hello. Holy shit, you look dangerous. You are a centaur. I crippled you, and I'll do it again. Holy shit, you are. Oh, balls. No. Oh, wait, shit. Yeah. Bam. What? Wow, that was cool. I will take that. Don't mind if I do. Shit. Oh, balls. People are trying to kill me again. Let's take, where's my, take one of those. Yeah, he just wanted a hug, I know. Shit, there's someone bad out there. Danger, danger! High voltage! Alright, hold on. I only have one super stim pack. Ooh, but I have 19 normal stim packs. Oh, balls, I have radiation poisoning.
Oh, shit! Fuck you! Oh, God! I'm crippled! Find a doctor! Oh. In order to heal, just sleep in the bed, use a stim pack. Okay, I'm gonna use a stim pack. Am I still crippled? Oh, balls! Ooh. Great. Just a small note, that tickety-tick-tick thing in upper right corner, radiation. Too much equals bad. Oh, shit. You'd think, Happy Kilmore. I like the way you think. Well, there's some creepy figures out there. I probably don't want to interact with them. So I'm just gonna sneak. My steak's worn off! My steak's worn off! I gotta find a place where I can chill. 80 Sassery, that's awesome. Congratulations, that's fabulous. Please share with us when we can check it out. Oh shit, I wonder if those things are bad. They sure do look bad. I wish I had more HP. You'd suggest interacting with the creepy figures. Are you sure, Crosshair? Because they're kind of frozen there. They look like bad guys. Hi, Ironheart. Welcome. Welcome. To New Vegas. New Punchy. No, actually, it's New Vegas. Old Punchy. That's what I should have called the stream. That's what I would have if I were smart. Is Punchy gonna start tripping balls? Balls. Trip balls. I really wish that I was regaining HP right now. Crosshair, is that not a thing? Like in Skyrim, you regain HP gradually. Is that just not a thing that happens? Holy shit. What the hell is going on? Ah, thanks. Thanks, bunny. All right, go to my stats, eh? My stats. Stats. Oh, I seem to be in some pain. Yikes, my heart. That's not good. Ooh. Jesus. I gotta use so many of my stim packs. I don't like it. Okay, one more. Fine. Ooh, I don't like that. Eat or use stims. Oh god, I'm in danger! Holy shit! Die, you fucker! And again! Yay! I will take your meat. Why would I want... Ooh, that upped my strength. While making me dumber. Don't mind if I do. Uh-oh, where'd the dudes go? I was... Oh, here they are. Perfect. Oh, shit. Shit, there's more baddies over there. Let's see if we can work our way around. Ooh, I found some kind of dry lake. I leveled up! Ah, enjoy your food, QE. 2 seconds, guys. Hold on, where's my... Oh, here it is. Whoa. Oh, is it a multiverse, like the Punchy multiverse? I don't know. The Punchyverse? Yeah, maybe.
All right, what does this build say? This build says, go for... All right, so I gotta prioritize my strength, obviously. I don't like that my lockpicking sucks, though. Okay. Who cares about... All right, let's up my... Let me see. My sneak's pretty good. Maybe I should make my unarmed even better. Obviously. Oh, yeah, and happy St. Patty's Day, everyone. Okay. I'm going to put my... I don't understand this anymore. I used to. Definitely need... Okay. Let's do... Oh. Oh, so maybe I should get my... All right, I'll bring my lockpick up to 25. Because then I'll be able to get some shit. And let's make this... Let's put this up a bit, maybe. Hi, Methodial! I think I just got something to my... Okay, let's do... Determines how many hit points... Ooh! I want this. That seems good. Okay. I am done. Great. I am a superhero. I am punchy. Look at these creepy figures. I wonder what their life story is. Hup. Okay, can do crosshair. But at least now I'm at the lockpick level there. Yo, what's up, motherfucker? Yeah. Punched. And punched. And again. Right in the gullet. Yay. Oh, shit. Is that so, Bunny? I cannot wait for Punchy to get her hands on one of the... What are the... Those are called death claws, hey? Like the... Or the death claw? The punching weapon. Holy shit, they're like huge statues! What's going on? Are they still chasing me? No. Fuck you guys. I'm gonna be talking to myself a lot in this game. Yes. Martin Freeman, yes I do. I'm making it my goal in life. For what games have I done Punchy? Okay. So, Skyrim, obviously. This one. We did Punch Club with a Punchy character. And Stardew. Those are the only worlds as of now where Punchy has existed. What's in here? I know I'm moving slower, but I wanted to up my sneak. Oh, get out of here, Punchy. Where's your hopping skills? There we go. Nope, don't want any of that shit. Oh, so trippy. All right, I'm gonna stop sneaking now. Hey, Mrs. B! Oh yes, and Stabby, of course. Oh yes, Beast Boxing Turbo. Where are we? What's happening? Oh my god. Sure. The hell is going on? What? Crosshair, what? Then what the hell am I sneaking around for, boy? I don't know, Liz. I don't know. What's this? Ooh, look at all this. Does Punchy get to ride a motorcycle? Holy shit. What the fudge? Is that somebody I have to kill? We don't know. Doesn't seem to be an enemy. I've been detected, and nobody's attacking me, so I'm gonna go a bit closer. Hopefully this wasn't a mistake. Hi! What's up?
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads.
What are those statues of?
Those two represents unification. Ugh. Mostly good for shade. Won't do much else when the Legion reaches us. Outpost. Mojave Outpost. Watching a lot of nothing feels like a big Brahmin pen for caravans.
Brahmin.
They've been stopped for a while, waiting for the roads north to clear. Or their clearance papers to go through. Looks like you've walked away, so if you need to shake the dust off, head to the barracks at the bars there. Not much, but better than nothing.
Sounds good, man. Thank you.
Watch yourself.
Well, you never know when statues are gonna come to life. I'm trying to think of an example right now. Batman? Ah, it's blinding me! Why don't we see Punchy's silhouette? Fuck! Hi, Ella. Hello. How's it going?
How do I get through?
Beyond the barricade. Yes. Sure. Alarm scroll.
Hey.
I'm playing through this unarmed. Ding. The Punji build. Yes. As her name dictates.
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
And hello, Harsh Browns. Yeah. Oh, bye. What's up?
We won't go quiet. The Legion can count on that.
Okay. Fabulous. Well, I mean, this is okay, I guess, but... Was I just exposing myself to radiation by washing my hands? That doesn't seem good. Punchy does not have a reflection. Maybe this version of Punchy is a vampire.
Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
But the Legion is coming. We must go. All right, where's the bar? Punchy's ready for a drink. Oh, Punchy just drank from the toilet. Fair enough. Yo, what's up?
New face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. So, what do you have?
Maximize dem crits. Maxed.
Yeah, no. Yo.
Not too much. A lot of caravans going nowhere. A lot of troopers going nowhere, too. A few prospectors here and there.
Well, what do we think, re-side quest? Is that a good idea for Punchy to get a bit stronger before she continues on the main quest? Or even the larger caravan outfits. Should she be all about the story? I'll let you guys decide. Ugh, fine, what do you have for game? Not that I... Oh, boy. Okay, what do you got? What do you got? Great. No, what the hell is that? No. Nope. What the fuck? Oh boy. Wait a minute. Yes, cancel. Climb on top of one of the buildings. There's a cool cat sniper. Oh, mustache side quest, extra XP, some guns, ammo, some fun lore stuff. Nothing really plenty to do without. I want to check in the whole Punchy stream. Oh, the guy mustache you about find a side him. Quest. Okay, all right. You said he was in the barracks? Let's go find him. You have a cowboy hat. You seem to be having some trouble. All right, let's find mustache man. Wow, 80 Sassery, that would be insane. And as somebody who has tried to edit Punchy footage together, I can attest to the fact that it takes a hella long time. Hella. Hey, Chubby Native 567, welcome to Team Punchy. Thank you for the follow. Where are you? Hello? We'll be drinking out of that toilet again. Hello!
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming here in a hurry, only passing through. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it.
Any way I can help?
Help? Now look, I appreciate... You know what? Yes, I could use the help. You look like you can handle yourself. I need to get the caravans moving again. That means
what tipped you off?
North. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it.
Oh, hi, Ripley. What's going on? Sure.
Thanks. I appreciate it. Come back here when you're done. I might accidentally lose some supplies to pay you with.
Great. So, as per usual, was not paying attention to the dialogue. The Legion can count on that. Clear up the critters on the road to Ivanpah Lake. Hey, Cheeks! Yes. Yes, I am wiped from this week. This was a busy week. But it was a good week. I was busy. Woohoo! Gritters! Let's clear them. Just like Skyrim. Oh, by the way, for anyone who's watching right now and they're like, what the fuck is going on? You should know that this is my first time playing any Fallout game ever. And the most similar game that I have ever played to this is Skyrim, which, while similar in many ways, also poses many differences and other challenges. So that's why I'm freaking out. It's like, oh shit! rad scorpions. Yeah. Ugh, I don't really care about your poison glands. You keep your glands away from me! Today marks the start of my 2 weeks leave. After dealing with the petty BS of today, it's much needed. Oh, Mr. B, I'm really sorry you're dealing with that. Oh, bye, 80 Sassery. Thanks for dropping by. As always. Two weeks leave does sound really nice.
In every generation, there is a chosen one. Oh, fuck, damn it.
Yep. Pretty much. Yeah, I'm not the hero. I'm not the hero they deserve, need, wanted, asked for, but I am what they have. Critters to kill! Critters to kill! Throw some dynamite down on the critters to kill! Actually, can I? Let's see. How would one go about throwing dynamite if, say, one wanted to do that? Nope. Dynamite. Yay! Bang! 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 Oh god, they're after me! Oops, better disable that shit. Get back to my fancy fighting style. But they got her anyway.
Oh shit, they're coming right for us.
Let's just quickly take some foods. Sure. And then I'll take my pork and beans. Oh god, such radiation. This is not good. I'll take some meats. Oh god, they're all after me. They're all trying to kill me. Die. You die too. Pork and beans is worn off. It's never a good sign. Sure, why not? Whee! Quick saved. Mwah. Ah. That cheese is so happy. Oh, Rock Pens, hello! Trying out all this shit. Okay, what else do I have? I must have a bunch of, yeah, let's eat that. Ooh, so much radius. Wow, good job, Liz. Okay. No. Ooh, that looks good, but I'm saving that for a special occasion. Yeah, look at all this radiation I'm encountering. Fantastic. What's up, assholes? Quabam! Yay! Bam! Bam! Oh shit! Punchy! Okay, let's do some of this. Why doesn't vodka give me health, guys, come on. take these fancy sacks. Crosshair is just like holding his head and just shaking his head sadly right now. He's like, what? Why did I tell her to play this game? Why has she ruined this universe for me? And I wish I could give you an answer, Bunny. I do. Oh, enjoy Shovel Knight. Okay, so there's one more baddie to kill. Sup, asshole? Yeah! Yeah!
Get
wrecked! Fabulous! I did it! Yay, Punchy! You did so great, Punchy. I'm so proud. I'm gonna need to find a doctor, though. Slash trade those sim packs. Crosshair, maybe you can walk me through the trade system, because I'm having a hard time figuring out which side is mine and which side is theirs, you know what I'm saying? Oh, rip ant. For sure. Ella, no. Ella, you're in my good books right now. Don't spoil it. You didn't fling a turd at me this morning, so... Apparently that's all I need to like you, is for you to not, spit poop at me. God. Yeah, bye, Morton Freeman. Have the best a time. Nope, Ella, don't do it. Don't do it, Ella. Okay, he is over here. Oh, hi guys, Ripley, hello.
Appreciate the help. Wish I had more work for you, but nothing else on the radar at the moment.
It's all right, bro. Oh, you're right, Mr. B.
No, I mentioned you might accidentally get supplied, and I meant it.
Oh.
Not allowed to contract mercenaries at the outpost. Still, a requisition form or two can get lost, and they're not gonna come check.
Ella was all set to jump up on my lap, and Ripley totally, lap blocked her. Oh, good. Caravan lunches. Okay, let me see here. That is not as good as the thing I have, which I should probably be repairing soon. Oh, but I don't know. Oh my god, but I don't have the repair. It's not letting me. I wonder if that's because it's not wounded. Wounded. Wow, Liz, good job. Reese's peanut butter cups or Reese's pieces? Don't forget to meet the sniper at the roof. Okay, yes, I will do that. I will definitely do that. Let me just go trade. So, Crosshair, you're gonna have to help me here. Yes! I'm going to need some serious assistance. Right here.
Background? Just my luck. What'll it be this time?
Just my luck. What do you have for trade? Reese's Pups. Holy shit. Okay. Now... Which side is mine? Why isn't it listed? Like, is this my side? I think it is. I think the left side is mine, but am I insane or is it not? Is it not clearly written? You know what I'm saying? Left is me. Thank you, a penny cash. All right, stim pack. I want 5 stim packs. And let's get rid of shit. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alright, well, I gotta keep my ant meat, but I don't need my ball cap, because I got other shit. Although it does up my perception. Who cares? Moving on. Bobby pins, sure. Boxing gloves. Oh, wait, why am I not wearing my boxing gloves? Come on, Punchy. What the fuck is wrong with you? I mean, I love you so much. You don't do anything. Don't know why I'm carrying around all this shit. Okay. Centaur blood. Yes. And a cleaver. Great. Desperado cowboy hat. I know. Ooh. Thank you, Punchy. I mean, oh my god. Not Punchy. Yay. Thank you, Crosshair. Okay. No, I definitely want the dynamite because I like that. And we're going to do get rid of that. Get rid of that. Okay. What else do I want? Solder all this shit. Simpack. No. A frag mine. Oh, I want that. Yes, please. And let's do. But maybe I can fix the boxing gloves. What do we think? Can I fix the boxing gloves? Cowboy repeater. No. Hold on. There's one other thing. Bladed gauntlet. That looks fun. I think that's allowed. Guys, bladed gauntlet is allowed, right? Because that's me wearing it on my fist. Right? Let me know. Because I think I want it. I'm just going to dance here till people tell me. Yeah, I would say so too. Let's do... Yeah. Ugh. Fantastic, everyone. Let's do this shit. And... Why do I have this shovel? Do I need it? Probably not. Peril. Oh yeah, so I don't need you. I don't need you. You. Just cap. Got my sweet, sweet aid. Got my duct tape. I don't know. Do I need duct tape for anything, guys? Thank you for allowing it. Have some empty syringes. I don't do anything. Sure. Mantis egg. Okay. Oh! I need a shovel to dig graves! Oh shit, you're right. There are things in the... Damn it. Give me my shovel back, woman. How dare you try to take my shovel? Oh, it's under weapons, right? Because you can totally hit people with a weapon. I want it back. Great. Now I will accept. Woohoo! Yay! Get. Duck it. All right, that trade only took 12 years. Perfect. Now let's see if I can equip my shit. So let's equip that. I can mod it. Let's see what I can do. Can't do anything. Fabulous. And let's see if I can. Can I fix anything? No, I cannot. So let us go on to our main quest, shall we? Ooh, I'd really like to sleep. Is there a place I can sleep? Oof, I don't think I can. I can sit nicely on this bench, though. Okay, good enough. I was trading so long that night turned into day. Yo, what's up? You're a ghost.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit.
Talk to the woman at the bar. Okay, I will.
I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it.
Powder gangers, I'll kill them.
All that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find.
Why don't you go check it out?
Post. Don't think I wouldn't go, too. If troubles hit Nipton, town's got enough camping spots to rack up some easy kills. Not about to have Jackson bust my ass again, though. Even if I came back with Caesar's head, rather be sitting here than in a cell.
Talk to the woman at the bar! That's how I read it. I didn't read it that way. Yeah, fine, I'll do it.
Better than nothing. Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears. Not your life.
If I run into trouble, it's already too late, lady.
Kimball's Kimball. Not sure which end is his at. Look, you want gossip, go to the bar downstairs and listen to a whole lot of nothing.
Damn, Daniel.
Keep watch, then fill out the daily log.
Fill out the daily log. She sounded a little bit like Clem in that moment.
Not much to tell. One of the full up here, but just enough so we can't send out patrols. Gotta maintain a standing force. Jackson's orders. NCR's orders. Can't spare men for patrols or
Never mind. Goodbye. Plank. Plank's awful suckers! Alright, let's talk to the woman at the bar. Backseat. I mean, I guess it's backseat what? Punching? Hi!
Looking for trouble?
Just minding my business.
Your business, huh? Now there's a store worth tending.
Wow.
You run along now.
Is she drinking some kind of glowy alcohol?
Light expression you're fixed with. Business ain't so good.
Surprised you can see me from that deep in the bottle.
Ain't deep by half. Closed down the bar yesterday, gonna close it again today. Rinse and repeat. Drinking to forget, and it's only getting
it's just so weird instead. It's been a really long time Whiskey since I've played a game like this
now more than ever.
That I wasn't familiar
drinking
with
used to cause all sorts of trouble back west before I punched enough people, that is.
Punched.
They learned to lay low when the whiskey hit.
Oh my god, this is like disillusioned Ray. What are you trying to forget?
Lost my caravan heading north. The driver burned to ash, and they didn't
even take
the cargo. They just burned that too.
Might have been fiends. They're crazy like that.
My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR's supply line, and the Mojave outpost is proof. Got us locked up tighter than a New Vegas virgin. No caravans in,
so
out.
And speaking just try arguing with Jackson of Ray,
roads aren't safe, he says.
No. Yeah, I like her. I dig her. Thank you for the recommendation there, bunny.
Tell me that.
I've met him. Nice impersonation.
Yeah.
Speaking of Exalt Bitch,
all he can see is the worst outcome of everything.
For anyone who watched the
so
most recent session,
anything.
What do you think
Jackson
about the fact that there wasn't
north.
A big
safe.
Blow up fight within
my
the circle?
Gone, my caravan
I'm not gonna lie, I was a little bit
here.
Bummed.
So
but that's kind of
work,
I don't know.
My advice:
role playing an argument can be really cathartic
they can
in a lot of ways, but at the same time, my heart is not sad, so that's good. Speaking of Ray, she gonna die. Holy shit, Ironheart. Cass is drowning her sorrows. Her advice, go work for the Crimson. Oof.
No, still, not like I'm going.
I have no idea. I was not paying attention to our exchange, but I like her a lot. I really don't like that I have such little health. I guess I gotta heal, even though I don't want to use my stim packs. Okay, I'm gonna use a doctor's bag. Ah! Why didn't it work? Oh my god. Did it not Fudge! I thought it would... damn it. Okay. Well, Neil, you goddamn idiot. It's all good. Rads. Let's drink all the rads. All right. Let's stimpack that shit up. Yeah. Totally golden. Woohoo, look at my fabulous gauntlet. Yeah, I see that now. Oh well, wasted a doctor's bag. Story of Punchy. I was kind of thinking that a doctor's bag was like a super stim pack, but apparently not. Okay, so let's check out our quests, shall we? Keep your eyes on the prize. So I have to go through Nipton anyway, so let's go to Nipton. Yeah, let's do what we were doing. Bye, dudes. Have fun. Yes, Bunny. I messaged Crosshair pretty much immediately after the fight, and I was like, aw, I was so ready for an argument. As in, I'd carefully planned what Ray was going to say if it did come down to an argument. And then it didn't, which was good, and also like, aw, too bad. Oh. Hey, thanks, Bunny. Who are you?
Hey there. Need anything?
Yes. Show me your wares.
Here's what I got.
Yeah. Stim packs. Yes. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Oh, but I don't really have anything to give you. Except for... I mean... Look. No, let's exit. I don't need it. I don't need this. A Brahmin is the follow-to cow, mutated to have two heads, otherwise cow. The more you know. The more you know. Moo, moo, moo. Bye, Ironheart. Thank you for dropping by. Good night, good night. Followed you. Switch all your bullets, NCR, cash, etc. to caps. Caps are universal. Bunny, I'm afraid you're gonna have to tell me how to do that. I have no idea what you're talking about when you say that.
Oh, balls!
Did I already kill you? I did! How exciting. Yes! Wow, look at that! That was cool. Oh, that's way more powerful than just my fists. Ammo tab, you can sell them to traders. But just, oh, well, I thought I sold all my caps before to that trader, didn't I? But I'll do more.
Oh, shit!
Fuck you, I'm gonna kill you. Oh God, they're everywhere.
Oh shit, I'm deadly as fuck.
Oh, oh my God, that's amazing. Sure. No, turpentine. Oh my God. Oh, so glad I have this gauntlet. Die, you fucker! Okay. Yes, stick your iguana on a stick. Gonna do that. Gonna take your scotch just to add insult to injury. I read that as flesh potato. Clearly, it's been a long week. Oh, wow, that was so much more efficient. So much more efficient. Oh, Punchy, I'm so proud of you. Oh. Still can't really go through a door, can you? Let me through. Caps money, caps money. All right, what can I loot? Hello. WSD, apply torque with screwdriver first. Oh boy. Rotate the bobby pin. All right, so I really hope this is like, Oops. Okay, hold on. Force lock. Oh god. What? Shit. Oh, balls. All right, the lock picking system is just different enough that it's going to mess with my head a little bit. Whee! Did Patricia really say schnart on stream? I shouldn't question you guys. Obviously you know what we say better than we do. All right, off I go. I really love my new gauntlet, my stabby gauntlet. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Creep away. Super casual. Why isn't danger, high voltage. Ooh. Wherever the danger is, I'm staring right. Oh, it's just a fucking scorpion egg. Hello. Ha! Death before dishonor! Yay! No, my weapons!
Did you see that?
Holy shit!
He's gonna kill me.
What? What? I didn't see anything! What are you talking about? The hell are you talking? What? Oh boy.
I am now. I was just minding my own business heading west when that psycho came out of nowhere and started shooting. He kept shouting about stars or something. Does that make any sense to you?
Punchy's always seen stars.
Some what? Never mind. I'm gonna take a few moments to compose myself, then head out. Thank you again.
Watch out!
Don't worry about me. Hey!
Oh my god! What? Oh, shit. All right. I mean, I'll kill you if I have to. I didn't mean to. I can honestly tell you I did not mean to do that. Oh, well. Off we go. You know, a Punchy's work. She can't just go around keeping everybody alive. Come along, Punchy. But first, why don't you try to repair your fabulous item? Oh, why can't I repair it? Is it because I don't have the stuff? Oh shit, I don't like that. It doesn't have a repair option, Crosshair. What does that mean? What does it mean? Oh, God. I've made a huge mistake. Shit, really? No other weapons to repair with. Is there something I should be keeping an eye out for, Crosshair? Something that could help me repair my stuff? Hey, real brick wall! No, Punchy's terrible at keeping everyone alive. That's fair. Oh, hello! The cavalry's here. Oh,
I did.
Jesus.
Smell that air! Don't you just drink it like booze?
Who the fuck are you?
What lottery? The lottery, that's what lottery.
And what have you been smoking? Hey, real brick wall!
Oh, oh my God.
Fair enough, Crosshair,
smell
thank you.
Air. Are you... Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not no more.
I feel like Julian would play him in a live-action remake.
I'm a winner. I won the motherfucking lottery!
Oh my God.
Bye.
Watch out!
Wow. What the balls was that? That was insane. Time to loot some shit. And try not to F up lockpicking again. Whoop! Level 4! Okay. Crosshair? What do you think, man? What do we think? What do we think? Just throw it all into unarmed?
Bye.
Most houses can be entered via a door. And if you don't find one, you can always make one with your fist! Maintain any weapons and apparel. Because I could throw this all into unarmed. Okay. Done. Done, bunny, done. I got 2 extra. What are we gonna do? Throw some shit into... Throw some shit into space? I love that you guys are having quote-offs. Warms the cockles. Two more. Let's do... Alright, I think I maybe should do barter. Or medicine. Actually, medicine's probably a good idea. I'm doing medicine! Continue! Cherchez la femme! Intense training. No. Oh wait, hold on. Alright, what are we saying? Perks, perks, and perks, perks. Intense training is a good one. Educated is a good one. No. Yeah, educated is a good one. Okay. Let's do intense training. I'm gonna do intense training. And let's do an extra point in a strength. Done. Done like dinner. Hope you approve, bunny. That shit is where it's at. Hello? Anyone here? I will trade that like a bouse. Yay. Aww. Nope. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I'll be getting rid of that. Okay. Hey, fair enough. Fair enough, bunny. I know I'm putting a lot of pressure on you.
I'm like, tell me what to do, man.
Yeah, great, I'll take that crutch. I will not be activating the toilet this time around. Because the more you know. Yes, I will take that vacuum cleaner. Whee. Let's loot more shit. Oh, hello, sir. Bent tin can. Yep, take that. Nope.
What is it this time?
Oh shit, hi boxcars. Why are you still here?
I don't know. I just here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live.
Wait, who dumped points in energy weapons? Did I do that by mistake? Don't tell me I did that. Ooh. Wait, is there fast travel in this game?
Bullshit. You're holding. You just want it all for yourself. Luck, that's... You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery.
Fucking lottery, hey?
Sonic took first place, so him they let walk.
Oh yeah, Punchy always needs a spare vacuum cleaner in her inventory. Kind of like the empty wine bottle, but upgraded?
Tell me about the lottery, good sir.
It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town.
Fast travel's an option.
Had it all worked out.
Ooh, can't wait to figure that shit out.
We were going to ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves. A nice score. We get in position. And next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with the dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished.
Yes.
We did. Not all of us, but some
vacuum cleaner
of us.
Is the new empty wine bottle.
Never forget. Fucking lottery.
Never forget.
What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished.
What?
First up was the lucky losers. Decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick.
What the fuck,
then
man?
Came the crucifixions.
Oh my god.
Damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs and the winner, they let go free.
Oh my god, so that's why that dude ran out of there.
Him? When his ticket came, they burned him alive on a pile of
time. Holy shit. This game is dark as fuck.
Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged him off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic.
I don't know, am I? Speaking of empty wine bottles, it's the man who started it all, TV Draco. What's up, Draco?
Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor.
I don't give a fuck. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Well, I have a quest, should I choose to accept it? And I honestly don't know if I do. Ooh, that looks like a safe, but it's not giving me any options. Okay, so, how do I actually... Oh, what? Okay. Ooh, this is just different enough from Skyrim to be really messing with my head. Ugh, balls. Hold on. Ugh, there we go. Fantastic. It sure is a wasteland. Take that toaster while I'm at it. It's down here. Shot glass. Shots, 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 shots. Yes, definitely take the iguana on a stick. Nothing in the garbage can. Open the desk. Great. Ooh! Oh my god, I can sleep. Thank fuck. Ugh. Ugh. Yay, I slept and I
Hello there.
Oh god.
A friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes.
I
suppose you care to try. I'm missing a few essentials.
Oh god, how long have you been watching me while I was sleeping?
Language. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit.
What the fuck, ma'am?
Don't follow me, you'll live longer.
Okay. You're a dangerous
yeah,
sword.
That's definitely
that.
Punchy.
But I have some information I think you'll find useful, which made me follow.
Guys, there's an option 3 emo
started
now.
Off innocently enough, I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on.
Oh, Punchy never knows what she's got her hands on. Wink! Why didn't you say anything then and there?
I had to make sure of your disposition. There's a lot of jumpy folks out there that'll shoot a man as soon as talk to him. Now that we're conversing, though,
yes.
What I know about those caps. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them.
Punchy gave that away when she was 21. What? What?
They're called
no, I'm kidding.
Sunset Sarsaparilla
stars. Am I? I don't know. Where can I find more caps?
All over the place. The easiest
place.
I think they'd all have been picked clean. Some say it's old Festus that does.
Classic Festus.
Someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places, and blue star caps are no exception.
I'm just like dropping bits of pistachio on Ella.
It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named
Does he have access to the claws?
It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil, waiting
Crimson
for someone to come and take
I have to get to the Crimson Caravan Company.
That'll make him pretty damn
Or,
old. But I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him. And they
yeah, I gotta get to the Crimson Caravan Camp. Oh, really, Methodium? Okay.
No one knows. Money, weapons, water. It is, or maybe was, something of value. That's enough to get people
Bravo, money. Bunny.
Nah.
So does that mean I can kill
no
you?
If you do end up trying to
Alan Marks. Okay. Bye, Malcolm.
Huh? You want to talk some more?
No. Yeah, let's trade.
Oh, that's...
There we go. Okay. So I don't need you, 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 you. Whoops. Okay. Right. Let's do... Why are binoculars considered weapons? And it was never quite explained. Ugh, screw the frag mines. We don't need that. And let's do... Yay. Meow. Hi, Ripley. An egg timer? But why? Ooh, let me sell that vacuum cleaner. Aha! And now... You got any stim packs, bro? Yo, bro! Yo, bro, you got any Stimpaks? No. Yay. What? Of course I read what Crosshair said before. Oh, well, it's too late. Oh, well. I'll take that, and I'll take that. Bunny's just like, why? Ow! Ah, I opened it in my face! Okay, nothing in here except a plunger. Scorched, scorched, ruined, burned. Scorched, scorched, ruined, burned. I can't believe the guy was watching me while I slept. Ooh, medical clipboard. Let's go! Sorry that you were crippled. Goodbye. It's fine. Yeah, it is fine. Ooh, a bad thing! Let's go kill it. It's just creeping around. Aha! Yay. I'm really worried about my sweet gauntlet, though. I like it so much. Ooh, a corpse! Fun! What do you have? I'll take that. Goodbye. Nothing in the suitcases. Take that scrap metal. You're pretty much right, Real Brick Wall. Wow, the dog upstairs is batshit crazy. Well, I guess I'm not one to talk. Oh, I could sleep in this bed again. Don't mind. Take these lottery tickets. And, well, I mean, I don't know. Yes, I'll take those cigarettes. Those, they're worth so much money! So, let's see what kind of quests we have enabled right now. Oh yeah, and Bunny, so how would I go about? Let me try. M for map. Nope. Data. World map. Drive-in. Nipton. Okay, Nipton. Wait, no. It's the... Crap. Where was I again? No, it wasn't the outpost. It was... Was it the drive-in? No, it's the pit stop. No, it was Nipton. No, it was Jackrabbit Springs. Does anybody remember where I was when I was talking to Chicky Poo? Range... Mojave Outpost. There we go. Thank you, Liz, just by looking at the stupid map. Let's go. Yes, I do! I don't know. I guess we'll have to find out. Nipton. It's like Lipton. Okay.
Hello.
Hello. Is there something in this box?
No.
There's something in this crate! Yes! So many crates. So many crates. Yeah, maybe Punchy will start crocheting or something. Hi!
Did you check out the Nipton Town Hall yet? Smoke trail's not getting any shorter.
Legion turned that sinkhole into a graveyard.
Legion this far west?
Have fun eating, Soul Search.
That's not outside the border. They're moving
in. We'll expect
in
a full report of what you were eating.
Nipton
later.
Wasn't the most friendly town, but... Alright, thanks for checking on that. Wish it set my mind at ease. Now I'm more on edge than ever.
Sorry, Ghost. Did you have friends there?
In Nipton? Hell no. Town was a shithole, asking to be burned. Just not by Legion. Nobody deserves that. Well... Thanks for hoofing it there and back, even if it was bad news.
Good night, Cheeks.
Wish we could spare the troops to go hunting. But orders are to stay put. Fucking Mojave's going to hell. And all I can do is sit here and watch.
It's true, hey? Well done, Punchy. You're doing so great. Rescue the captives. Let's go find the Crimson Caravan, because that seems to have a lot of shit. Wow, what the fuck is this way? Is this where the Crimson Caravan is? Oh my god, that's so far. Yes, I do. I'm gonna find the Crimson Caravan. Wee. Hello, Parchy. No, I did not meet the Legion in that town. Was I supposed to? Whoops. No, Punchy's just been fast traveling all over the place. Oh, balls. Oh, shit! Ugh. Where'd the giant one go? It was right there. Yay! Not the way you would have chosen for Punchy. What? What's Punchy done? Yes, Punchy has crossed dimensions. It's very exciting. Punchy's gonna try desperately not to get herself killed, but she's not great like that. Oh, my poor weapon. It's so upsetting. Oh god, I just want to repair it. My beautiful weapon. Hi! Fuck you! Balls. Oh shit! Did that kill me? Holy balls, Punchy! Ugh. What an unflattering way to die. Oh. Really? I was going to. Oh my god. Okay, run. Run, Punchy, run. Oh, main quest. It's true, I was a little woozy. All right, let's take a second here. Poor Punchy. Yeah, let's see. Punchy's happy to test things out for you. Let's go to... Oh, I'm liked in Good Springs. Can't fast travel while taking health damage. Balls. I'm dying. This is not good. This is not good. Some squirrel stew, I guess. So I have all these sunset sarsaparilla things. Oh, good. Hi, motherfucker. Oh, God, no! Fuck again! Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh boy.
Oh boy, I gotta get out of here.
Alright, Punchy. No more of this. Okay. So, I want you to turn and go away from this. Oh god. Oh my god. Alright, so first of all, keep yourself alive. How about that? So you're gonna do that. Great. Amazing. Ah! Fuck you! I'm fine! Oh god! Fuck! No! 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 How do I even get out of here? This is terrible. This is terrible. Okay. I am just gonna run. This way. Fuck. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna aid. Take my sweet stim packs. Oh my god. No! How do I stop myself from taking poison damage? No! Okay. Okay. I have not considered success. I'm hiding. I'm hiding. Can't see me, you horrible little bugs. Do you see me? No. This is those fucking frostbite spiders all over again. Considering success. Oh, first in an 8-step plan. Okay. Okay. Can I fast travel now? Can I do it? We're gonna find out. Yes, I do. Let me go. Okay. Ugh, I'm back. Let's go trade some shit and get some shit. Damn, Daniels. That was Brudskis. Okay.
Thanks again for all your help.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Ugh. Ooh, I gotta see the doctor. Where's the doctor? I wanna see him. Yo, doc. I forget where he is. Where is everybody? Have you all died? Oh, you're sleeping.
Howdy.
Hello, welcome back.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Sure am.
Can do.
Ooh. Yes. Please. I don't need that. And I need... Don't need my carton of cigarettes. Bye, Penny Cash. Up the hill. Thanks, Crosshair. Doc is at Doc House. Ugh, okay. this lottery ticket. Do need this. Ooh, these poison glands are pretty good. Bye. Thanks for watching and thanks for following. Okay, let's see. Punchy's just not gonna make anything right now. I mean, look, let's be honest. How much is Punchy gonna use this shit? Like this? No, probably not. You know, I'm trying to be realistic here. Okay. Ooh, do you have anything cool, sir? How about... You have a pistol. You have more boxing gloves. Take that just in case I get screwed. Yeah, that was pretty harsh. Was pretty harsh on poor little Punchy. Ooh, I like that. That's pretty good. Temporary addiction removal. Ha! Punchy's all about getting addicted to things, so that's fine. Repair. Fresh potato. Go on a stick jet. What the hell? AP. What does AP stand for? Ugh, fuck the dynamite. Fuck the dynamite! Ran away, rebound. Scotch. Who cares? Whoa, I like that. Yay! Hooray! Good enough, everyone.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Goodbye.
Take it easy now.
Action points? Damn it, I still can't repair. But I can repair these boxing gloves, so I'm gonna do that. So wait, if I repair, choose item to repair with. Hold on. Oh. Whatever. Good enough, let's leave. Let's find the doctor, have him... I guess there's no point in having him save me because I'm not actually hurt. Like stamina. Yep, I also leave speedrunning to other people. As you can see, there are some moments in games when I just get really distracted and go off into my own world. Doctor.
How are you holding up?
Not great.
Sure.
Ugh.
Suit.
Okay. Okay. Oh my god, he has forceps? Jeez Louise. Let's just... Ooh, so expensive. So expensive. Oof. No, I can't afford that shit. Bye, Doc. Can't afford anything.
You take care now.
Okay. Oh, you think I should heal radiation? Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Thank you, Mr. Bunny. Also, I'm gonna be way smarter about, like, taking shit. Now that I know what's actually useful. Can I sell his crap back to him? Take that seed. Take that knife. Sell some shit. Hello, can you heal my radiation, please?
How are you holding up?
Yay, I'm feeling fabulous. I'm feeling so fabulous. Gonna take all his shit because I'm the worst. Okay, let's go. Heist, yes! Good job, guys. Scott's gonna ask me what I did, and I'll be like, well, I got killed by bees like 20 times. Were those bees? I don't know what they were. Alright, so I'm gonna have to follow the main quest now. First, let's go to... Ouch, Ella. Ow. I'm really bummed about my weapon being not too great. Seriously wounded, which is a shame because it's so good. Okay, well, let's go on my questy poo. Head to Novak through Nipton. Ask around Novak about your attackers. Find the men who tried to kill you. Sounds like a fucking plan. Ugh. Okay. Let's go. You guys gonna try to kill me or what? Oh my god. What's up, assholes? Hi.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by.
Crosshair and Lightbringer Kitty, damn.
I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton. To memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught you.
Oh, Kaisar. Not Caesar. Kaisar.
Any troops you run across.
Uh-oh. Punchy, here we go.
As are all crimes, if you feel strongly about it, attack us.
And oh, man.
You won't feel a thing.
Well, shit indeed. Hi.
Degenerates like you belong on a cross.
Whoa, that was uncalled for. You stand for nothing, Burr. What'll you fall for? Hello. was that? Holy shit, what's attacking me? Oh god. That scared the living Petushkin out of me. Whatever it is, it has a gun, so... Yay, I'm hidden! So fuck all y'alls. That would be a frag mine. Well, thank you. Yeah, I seem to have gotten blown up. Ah, I'm still feeling good. No, I'm crippled. Okie dokie. Yay, I'm feeling great. Well, now that I've already set it off. Good job, Bungie. You are doing so great. But there are bad guys somewhere in here. So much poop. Oh, mongrels! Die, mongrels, die! Great. Okay, fabulous. I love how the Legion just, like, let me come in here. I'm like, alright, spread the word of how terrible we are. This is really fucked up right here. Yep. There's nothing worth looting at all. Oh, hello. Yeah. Yeah, in Skyrim, Punchy don't care. Punchy don't give a shit. Punchy walks where she wants. And now everything's trying to kill her. So sad. Yep. We'll have Scott lick it, then wait 10 minutes. What was that from? No, Punchy will not watch out. Pie Parchy! Oh, balls! Oh, my. I really decapitated that dog. Holy crap.
If you stand for nothing, Burr, what'll you fall for?
Damn, this was like... This was some hardcore shit, man.
It's a graveyard.
Oh my god, why? Jesus Christ. Ugh. Was that another mine? I'm never gonna get used to this. Yes. Punchy's own store. Amazons.ca. Oh god. Things are gonna keep exploding. Oh god, everything's trying to kill me. We'll take all your meat. There's so much stuff here, holy crap. Watch where you're stepping, Punchy. Jeez. I have to travel to... Oh, yeah. Sorry. That's back to the Amazon thing. I was like, what? Where do I have to go? Oh, I understand. Was I just here? Uh-huh. Oh, god damn it. No. Keep going upstairs. Whee! Blood! Blood everywhere! Ew. Noodles! Finally, I've been looking all over this place for noodles. Okay, I'm looking for a flashing red light on the floor, and Hunchy is not going to step on it. She's going to attempt to disarm it. Aren't we all excited? Says Liz, trying to, like, be, you know, paying attention to her surroundings, which doesn't happen ever, spoiler alert. Okay, let's do this thing. Yay, I did it. Gotta be something in here. There's gotta be something good. This pack of cigarettes sell for a lot. Okay. Yup, yup. Great. Well done, Punchy. Well done. You're doing so well. Small things, flashing red lights on the ground. Take all the lottery tickets because reasons. Ooh. What's that? I don't know, but I want it. Take the big book of science, remember. What's this? What's happening? Oh, God. Oh, there it goes. The hell? Oh my God. What? Mr. F. Hey, Knuckles and Shadow, how's it going? Oh, Mary, you stupid idiot.
I'm making plenty of caps. Just now, Sylvia, who attracts plenty of interest. Shrewd negotiations, high roller.
All right, good enough. There's a message loading. Okay, well, screw you, Mayor. How do I get out? Oh, God. Power. There we go. Power off. Okie dokie. I'm detecting that that mare is one sneaky little bastard. Actually, this strikes me as a good spot to save. What? Damn it. Okay, that's fine. Because I'm like safe, relatively. New save. Woohoo! Exunt! Gam! Exunt gam! Oh, the time, I've gotta say, goes by much faster with Fallout than in Skyrim because everything is new and I'm having to pay way closer attention when I'm playing Fallout than Skyrim. Skyrim, I'm able to like watch the chat and, you know, go back and forth, split my attention slightly more easily. Fallout, I have to devote a lot of attention to just following what quests I'm supposed to be doing. But, guys, thank you so much for joining, and thank you so much for all of your help in the chat as I explored this game that is very, very new to me. Slowly but surely, we're all gonna get through it together, yes. Yes, but the tips and tricks are actually really appreciated, especially at the early stages. Things like general knowledge, tips about trading and repairing things, those are very much appreciated because that means that like the sooner that little things like trades and repairs and like those things, as soon as that becomes second nature, that makes it easier for me to interact with the chat and go on more challenging quests because I have the basics down. So at least at the early levels, tips and tricks are appreciated, whether I take them or not. It's a whole other story. But I had a lot of fun tonight. And, oh shit, Kate and I were gonna talk about what we were gonna play tomorrow and we didn't. So I don't actually know what kind of game we're gonna play tomorrow, but Story Saturdays is happening at 3 o'clock on my channel. So I hope you'll join us. And also Exalt Twitch on Sunday on John's Twitch channel.
Get hyped. Get hyped. Because I'm hyped. Because I am so hyped. So hyped.
Mystery story time. Yes! I'll try to find a yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Because I really thought we were going to be playing Dream Machine for a bit. I thought we had more time. And then we didn't. So that's a thing. But I don't know what else to say. I don't know what else to say other than, which god will Ray punch? We don't know, and I cannot wait. Dad unconquered son, though. He's a little bit of a D-bag sometimes, so that might get on her nerves. What's gonna happen? Is she gonna punch Discord in the throat? She wanted to. I almost did. Was this close. Hey, no worries, Mr. B. Thanks, as always, for being such a boss mod and for judging the quote wars and doing all the great awarding points things that you're doing. Have a great rest of your day, everybody, and I will see you on the Twitterverse or tomorrow or Sunday, and see y'all very soon. Bye. Waves and try to come to life.